stars, feeling the wind every time. I cannot stop thinking of you since you've been gone away from here. Shedding the tears, crying out loud for once, 'cause you were such a precious part of me. There's no one to fill my broken heart. Oh, but now I have realized the reason why I live in this world. Even you have left me here alone. I found the way, looking it over the future.
This is our ark, our haven. It will be called Benevelza, and it shall be the new home for the human race. Nice catch.
Welcome home.
Thanks. Gotcha.
You're okay now.
You feeling all right?
It'll be good to see everyone again.
Yeah. The gates are closed.
It's the end of our journey. Thank you.
Sarah. No, not now, please. Sarah, snap out of it. No! No. Sarah. But why? You were safe. Everything was fine. The future changed. It changed. If you change the future, you change the past. The effects ripple outwards, up and down the timeline. The Seeress is forced to see it all. You mean Sarah? She saw this vision? Yes. And it killed her. Sarah.
She knew the risk. If we altered the future, she knew what would happen, that her life could be in danger. But she still chose to save it. I wanted to protect her. I thought I had. I thought she was safe.
The heart of chaos beats in my chest. A manifestation of Etro. Should this heart stop beating, the goddess will die once again.
I killed the goddess?
The chaos of Valhalla is unleashed. The chaos has the power to warp the timeline and destroy the past.